Hello friends, I am Dr. J.B. Kiran, Sexologist, Sexuality Counselor, Mysore. My video is regarding sexual health and sexual dysfunction awareness. Today's topic is unconsummated marriage, that is marriage without sexual intercourse. While watching our video, please subscribe and click the like button if you like. Unconsummated marriage means failure to perform sexual intercourse in the married life. Is it common? Yes. Some of the couples avoiding sexual intercourse due to their commitments like academics, financial issues, career issues, etc. That is normal. So when they try for sexual intercourse but not successful, that is unconsummated marriage. In India, recent study revealed that 18 to 20% of the Indian couple are unconsummated. What about causative factor? The causative factors we divided into three types. One is psychological, that is 75%, organic or physiological 78%, social and cultural factors around 10 to 15%. In psychological aspect, sexual trauma, sexual phobia, lack of sex education, and mainly lack of sex communication between the partners, unrealistic expectations are causative for psychological. In physiological, common male sexual problems like premature ejaculation, erectile dysfunction. In women, vaginismus is the main causative factor for unconsummation. Along with that, social rules, cultural taboos are also affecting unconsummated marriage. When they seek treatment, after first night or within 1 year, some couples come for consultation, and some couples after 2 or 3 years come for consultation with the force of in-laws, parents and societies for the pregnancy. In my clinical practice, I am getting a patient soon after first night up to 10 years of married life. What about management or treatment? First, we take a deep sexual history and then we will do physical examination of both the partners. Second, we give sex education and sexuality counseling. Third point is we will treat according to the sexual problem for both men and women. Fourth is relationship therapy. And last one is, and very important, is couple sex therapy. In couple sex therapy, we will advise for few weeks sensate focus exercises. After both partners are comfortable, we will guide regarding how to do sexual intercourse by learning positions. Friends, unconsummated marriage is both social and medical problem. It is 100% treatable when both partners are committed. Next time I come with new topic. Thank you for watching.